¿Qué onda familia? What's up everyone? Hoy les traigo un video súper, súper especial. Estoy de vuelta en los Estados Unidos con mi familia. Something special is happening in our family. Aquí me encuentro con Maymay, mi chocolatita, mi labradora de chocolate, and my little brother, Casey.
¿Cómo estás?
And Casey, what's going on with Maymay?
Well, this is our pet chocolate whale here. And she is just days away from having little chocolate puppies.
Hey mama,
yeah.
What are we doing today with our chocolate girl here?
We're gonna see how much puppies she has in her tummy.
How much?
How many?
I try to teach my followers good English, mom. We need to speak good English.
We're gonna see how many puppies she has.
There is. Y vamos a hacer un rayos X para ver cuántos chocolatititos hay adentro. Le acaban de pesar a esa gordita. Y pesan 44 kilos, algo así. Mucho chocolate. ¿Cuántos tienes, bebé?
1, 2,
¿really? Lo que pasa es que pueden ver las imágenes de los cráneos y cuenten los cráneos y las columnas para tener una idea de cuántos cachorros tendrá.
I see at least 11.
No way.
At least, maybe 12.
Oh no.
What?
Is there more than 11?
I'm gonna say 11 to 14.
To 11 to 14?
Yeah,
entre 11 y 14?
Maybe.
No, no creo.
9, 10, 11.
13, 14, 15. That's too much.
Let me show you what I'm seeing. So,
yeah.
So if I just count on without the maybes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right?
Mm-hmm.
That's 11. There's possibly two right here. See how there's two?
Yes.
So that would be 11, 12. Another one, possibly 13. Another one, possibly 14. And there was another one right here that's possibly 15.
May.
No wonder she was.
Uh-oh, Dad's calling. He wants to know how many puppies there are.
Hi, honey.
What did they tell you in the scan?
How many do you think, Dad?
8.
You think there's 8?
Up.
Go up.
9?
Up.
10?
Up.
Uh-uh, y'all are lying.
No, we're not, Bill. Keep going.
How many?
Keep going.
12?
Up.
Come on, Sid.
They think they can guarantee 11. They think 13 to 14 spines they've counted twice.
Oh, no, you're kidding.
I know, honey. We're going to have to do shifts all through the night.
You're lying.
No, honey. No, we're not. Am I lying, Ford?
No.
Oh, my gosh. Poor May. What are we going to do?
No es la chocolatita, ya es la ballena chocolate. It's crazy because even though she lays down, she's always laying down, she never closes her eyes. She's like on a mission right now. No way. She just had her first puppy?
She's having it.
Meme, you got it.
Keep going. One more push.
Come on, come on.
One more push.
You got it, Meme.
One more push.
Go, Meme.
That good girl.
Good girl.
Yeah.
That's good. Now watch her stimulate it and she'll eat the placenta.
May's a mama.
All right, now 14 more.
Take a puppy. Oh, look at the puppy,
May. Look, May, you're a mama.
Get your puppy, May. Get your puppy.
That's your puppy. That's your mama, May.
Ya tenemos 3 cachorros. Desgraciadamente parece que el tercero está muerto. Ya se nació muerto. como pueden ver, está bien chiquito también, o sea, está a la mitad del tamaño de los otros dos.
Baby!
Let her
Maymay, come on, baby.
That one's already out of the placenta.
Good girl, Maymay. We got another.
We have four.
What you doing, Dad?
Hooking up puppies to teats. I'm the teat master.
You're the teat master.
You know, she...
Once I figure out how to write down.
Nice job, teat master.
Primera leche de su vida. It was a moment short-lived. Mira, the teat master con sus guantes y todo.
Dad, you got training in this or what? You look
yeah,
pretty professional.
Yeah, I've always been the teat master, you know?
Yeah, you sound like a Mexican. Doble sentido.
You got it, Meme.
You got another puppy coming.
You're good.
Come on, Meme, you got it.
You got it, Meme.
You're
gonna get a good blood.
Eso será el séptimo.
Good job,
Maymay. Yeah, pull a towel under that so that it has a little bit of padding. Draw it on too.
You want me to move? There it goes.
There it goes. Oh.
Oh, what a good size baby.
Yeah, get it, Maymay. New chocolatito.
Oh, perfect job, eh? Good job.
Come on, Maymay.
That's like classic.
There you go.
Mire cómo se traga toda la placenta.
Oh, is that
there
it,
it is. It. Primer grito. Ya hace 6 horas comenzó el parto. Ya nos ha dado 8 todos chocolatitos hasta ahora. 4 hembras y 4 machos. Estamos esperando todavía unos, no sé, entre 3 y 5 más. Y por cierto, falta el gran Pancho. No sé por qué, pero le quiero poner el nombre Pancho a un cachorro. We have to name one Maggie, in honor of Maggie. Maggie era mi labradora chocolate de mi niñez. Why did you want to get Maymay? Why did you want a chocolate lab a couple
because,
years ago?
Because our first chocolate lab was Maggie in 1999. Here's her 9 puppies in this picture. Right
mm-hmm. Navidad de 1999. Y aquí somos con 9 cachorros de Maggie, mi perra de mi niñez, justo en tiempo para Navidad. I just want to say the music selected has to be the most appropriate music.
Zen mode.
Straight spa, relax, zen music. So we have 9 so far. We have at least 2 more. Maybe as many as 6 more.
Yeah, it's breaching. Come on, May.
Push it.
Come on. Come on.
Good girl.
Oh,
there we go.
Get one. Look, May. It's
right
a little
there.
Alien.
Right there.
Maggie. Le pusimos el nombre Maggie en honor when you guys gave me Maggie for my 9th birthday party. This is Maggie Jr.
Mm-hmm.
Y estamos pesando y documentando todos los cachorros.
How much? 1 pound.
She weighs 1 pound.
Look, she's got some ridges too. Can I see them?
Yeah.
I love that. I love that.
They're so small. All of them fit right in my palm.
He is. 0.75.
Para distinguir y recordar, no solo les estamos poniendo nombres, pero también collares con colores distintos. Ya tenemos 9 y el último le puse el nombre en honor de ustedes, mis paisanos mexicanos, Panchito. Pues mi hermano me dijo, tienes que encontrar un collar especial para Panchito. ¿Qué color será? Y yo como, no, yo voy a buscar algo especial. Así que fui a buscar algo mexicano y encontré esa pulsera de los tigres de Monterrey. que me dieron en el año 2007, la primera vez que fui a México. Mira, un close-up. ¿Ves los tigres? And it says right here, no lo heredamos, nacimos tigres. Así es. We don't inherit it. We're born tigers. I hereby declare this cachorro, Chocolatito, Panchito, hincha de los Tigres de Monterrey. Llevamos 14 horas en el proceso de parto. La verdad, si yo estoy cansado, if I'm tired, ni puedo imaginar qué tan cansada es la Chocolatita. How many puppies we got, Dad? So far. Esa es la cara de un hombre muerto. I thought the teat master had energy to go all day and all night, bro.
Teat master is muy dead.
How many puppies we got, though?
I don't even know. 13.
13. Oh my gosh. Look at that. They're everywhere. Puppies everywhere. Okay, el día siguiente, 13 cachorros bien sanos, vivos, felices, y uno fallecido que se nació, como decimos en inglés, stillborn, nunca tuvo vida, así que lo vamos a enterrar aquí entre nuestras perras de la niñez. O sea, aquí mero está enterrada Maggie, y aquí bajo todas esas piedras está enterrada Nana, que era la perra de mi hermano. Y este es Teeny, así que rest in peace, Teeny. Take one from each of their graves. Yeah. One from Maggie's and one from Nana's.
That's good.
Descansa en paz. Bueno, todo eso y más en los videos que vienen. Eso fue el primer video de el nacimiento de todos los cachorros de Meme. Es una experiencia sumamente hermosa cruzar a tu propia perra y ver nacer todos los cachorros y criarlos. Voy a estar documentándolo. Les invito que sigan la aventura. Déjame saber sugerencias para nombres en los comentarios. Quédense pendientes. Y mi nueva familia de chocolatititos. Hasta la próxima. ¿Eh?